Sometimes you gotta build it on the way down. You ever heard the saying that in business, you have to jump off the cliff and build the plane on the way down? Like, this is a thought that if you think about it, it's like, oh, it makes no sense. But in business, it actually does make a lot of sense. Because what happens, everybody wants to sit back and build the perfect plane and do all the stuff to make sure it's gonna do all of the flight and all this craziness. And what ends up happens, we launch these planes, and just like the Red Bull, they have like the little Red Bull launch thing, they just die. Straight down, everything sinks. See, it doesn't make sense to build something like super crazy in depth and then launch out to the world because you don't quite know if it's gonna fly yet. In the world of what I do business-wise, if you're a solopreneur, which specifically is a coach, you pretty much wanna put something out and build it as you are falling. Because what happens is you figure out what's gonna catch the wind, what's gonna help you steer, what's gonna help you navigate, what becomes the thing that allows you to fly, but you first have to jump off the cliff. It's scary. You have no idea if the plane's gonna get built before you hit the ground, but the truth is, if you have everything in place the right way, the right strategies, the right organization, the right passion, I promise you 100% that plane, right before it's the ground maybe, will catch its little gust of wind and fly off into the distance, and you'll have that successful flight you're looking for. But again, first, you've gotta jump off the cliff. So right now, if you're on that edge and figuring out what you should do, the longer you sit on the edge of that cliff and don't jump off, the longer you fall back from the amazing future you could be seeing. So share this video, and as always, God bless. Trust your hustle and go Ducks.